Well, I guess I'm recording a fucking video or something, I don't know.
I love it.
Okay, guys, this is it. He doesn't look how I remember, I'll be honest. He really fell off.
Welcome, Moon and Star. This place where destiny is made.
I mean, he called me Moon and Star. It's kind of cute, isn't it? That's kinda, I know that's what you call me, but that sounds like a pet name. It began here, it will end here. Have you any parting words? Or would you prefer to skip the speeches and get to our business? You are the challenger here, after all, so to you goes the courtesy of the first blow. Okay. Parting words. Okay, so it's just the same shit. Oh. Now that you've come to me here, there can be but one result. Many times I've considered offering to share this place with you. See that he's lost me on the second sentence. I considered offering to say, accept your oath of service.
Oh my god, bro.
Okay, you lost
me. Hell no.
You might try to buy my trust by giving me Wraithguard, Keening, and Sunder. I thought we might once again
oh
be friends.
God,
denial is a river in Egypt. Your husband is gay.
I have won this place and power by right of conquest. By right of daring and enterprise, I will not risk it to cunning and deceit. I offer you no deals. If you are my enemy, I cannot trust you. And even if you are not my enemy, I cannot let you live. Oof. Okay.
Oof.
It will all be decided here. I believe I will prevail, but I cannot be sure, and I am vain enough that, should I fall, I would wish to be remembered in my own words. So if you have final questions you would ask, ask them now. I have final questions I would ask you if you would answer. Why am I kind of emo? I feel a bit emo right now, like, and genuinely. What are your final questions? My first question, are you really Nerevar reborn? I know no more than you do. What a world. Perhaps we should never know, but as I have sympathy for you and the melancholy fate of all mortals, I shall weep for your death. Wait, what? You said I got the first blow! Okay, I've hit him with this, now I need to hit him with the other weapon, right? What's the other weapon called? I can't remember. Which one have I got right now? Okay, I've got Keening, so I need Sunder now. Sunder. Imagine you just pause mid, like, boss battle, like, in real life. Like, wait, I need to change my sword. Give me a minute. Give me another minute. I've not. Where'd he go? Wait, where'd he go? Dagoth?
Huh?
Dagoth?
Huh?
Where'd he go?
Huh?
Dagoth? I killed huh? him? I didn't even use the other tool!
Huh? Huh? Huh?
Where'd he go? He teleported to the other room? What other room? This room? Oh, bitch.
Can work in this place.
Where do you go now? Where do you go now?
Get him up, let him get up, let him get up.
Give me a minute, I'll get back up. Where do you go? Yeah, I think it's dead, bro. Like, I can't interact with it anymore. I think it's fucking dead. Yeah, it's like dead. I can't interact with it anymore. Why has it got tits? It's got tits, right? Damn. I found the heart of Lorcan within the giant artifact. I struck the heart with Sunder, then struck it again and again with Keening, until the enchantment was destroyed. Severed from the sustained power of the heart, Dagoth Ur was destroyed. Oh, but the disturbance triggered an earthquake and I had to flee for my life?
God, oh, hell no, man. What the fuck,
I don't even know
man.
Where Dagoth is. He's just fucking dead, apparently. I need to run, though, because apparently there's an earthquake going on. Wait, where did Dagoth go? Is he in the pit? Or is he, like, up here? I jumped from up here. Dead Goth Ur. I did it! Woo! Da 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 da